Bobby, I found my mum's old necklace.
No, hello. Hi, how are you?
Hi, Bobby.
Hi. Okay, about the necklace. Is it the one she told you scary stories about?
Yes.
Violet, what if she finds out though?
Nothing's gonna happen. I think she made up all those stories so I wouldn't go through her stuff. Come on, Bobby, you've got to get here now. My mum's working, she'll be back later.
You know what? You're right. What could possibly go wrong?
What do you think?
Not gonna lie, looks dope. Can you help me with the carrots, please? Thanks. Yo, you good?
Yeah, sorry.
Alright. Oh, gotta get something from the living room.
Bobby!
You good? You want this?
Why are you holding a knife?
You was gonna stab me with it!
What the hell are you talking about?
Violet, just hear me out. I'm not gaslighting you, but I think your mother was right. Okay? I'm gonna get rid of this, okay? Stay here.
Bobby.
Stay? No!
Bobby, no! Guess what?
Tommy asked you out?
No, not that. I found this necklace near your house.
Cute. Yeah.
Okay, let's get the drinks and food ready for the movie night.
Yes.
Could you pass me a knife here? Stacey, did you hear that?
Yeah. What? No.
Someone knocking on the door.
No.
Did you order something?
No.
No one's outside.
That's weird.
Yeah. Stacy, check the door.
I didn't hear a knock.
I heard it. It was clear.
Nothing.
Are you okay?
It's weird.
Probably the neighbors pranking you.
Very funny.
Stacy.
Brittany.
Check the hallway.
I'm pretty sure.
Check the hallway.
Fine.
Psycho.
Not funny. Brittany. Brittany? Who the fuck are you?
Supposed to be baking for a birthday. You promised Violet.
I know, but...
But what? What's your reason this time?
You won't understand.
You're not a baker, are you?
I don't want you around my daughter, Bobby.
She's 19. She can do what she wants.
It's not a suggestion, it's an order.
You're a disappointment. You know that, right?
Excuse me?
You're excused.
Baby. I'm finishing up right now. I'll be there as soon as I can. Love you. Excuse me. I need the restroom.
Take your time.